Hello guys, welcome back to another video. So in this video we are going to see how you can delete your Google account permanently with few easy steps. So if you are new to my channel, then make sure to subscribe and leave a like. So without wasting any further ado, let's get into the video. So the very first step is open your Gmail application. After that, swipe left so that it will open the menu. Then after, scroll down a bit and click on settings and open the settings option. So here it will show you all the emails which is present in your device. So select the email or you can say Google account which you want to delete. After that, click on the very first option saying manage your Google account. Now click on the search option from bottom menu and type the word delete. Now click on the second option called delete your Google account. Now enter your password for that respective email and click on next option. After that, scroll down till the end and select those two options and make sure they both are tick marked. And after that, click on delete account option. And by clicking on that delete account option, your account will get permanently deleted. And as you can see on my screen, my account has been permanently deleted. And if you want to recover this account which you have deleted, then make sure to sign in Google and enter that previous password which you have used to delete your account. So you have limited time to do this so that your account gets recovered. And that's it. If you like this video, then do give it a like and make sure to subscribe. Let's meet you all in the next video. Till then, stay safe.